So this is how bad it is. There's a hole there, there's a hole there. So basically every time he, this is his whole gearbox. Every time he hits a hole or cut in the sod, this whole gearbox trying to vibrate off. So I'm gonna do something about it. I think I fixed this. I did this a few months back. And it's holding pretty good. I did that side as well. There's a massive mower. So, stay with me. We're gonna get this right.